10. You are what you think. When you build a house, every brick counts. When you build a character, every thought counts. You are what you think. Love, purity, peace, wisdom. The more you think of these qualities, the more you will become them. In philosophy and psychology, there are different perspectives on this matter. Some argue that our thoughts and self-perceptions are integral to our identity, while others propose that identity is shaped by a combination of thoughts, experiences, and external influences.